Okay, that's a machine. Is a Juki MO3600. The model is MO3616, made in Japan. It makes 4-thread, 3-thread, and 5-thread. And I'm going to demonstrate the machine to you. As you see, the stitches is very, very beautiful stitches on this one over here. And right now it's sewing 4-thread. Then later, you move one needle from the inside out here, and it will make the 5-thread sew overlock. Or you want also to make a narrow stitch, you use 3-thread, and you make the stitch tighter by changing it and pushing the button on the machine, which you're gonna have instruction. And you will see that will turn to be kind of narrow, and you tie the two tension for the loopers. And now I'll let you see the sewing and the sounds of the machine. Right, here you go, 5-thread, sew overlocks. And now we're gonna do the 5-thread. I'm gonna have to move the needles and make the sample. Now that's a single, that's on a single. Now we're gonna go double. So we're gonna put it on 4-thread doubles. Cut your thread needles and look at the double, the stitches. Also, if you want to make it narrow, you're gonna remove the knife a little bit inside. That will give you this even narrow this way. Or you want a wide stitch or a narrow stitch, you can do that by the knife moving it in or move it out. And the stitches, big or small, you must push the button which is underneath here and turn it and change your stitches, small or big stitch. Thank you very much from Levi. If any more questions, call me. As you see, before we operate the machine on a 4-thread white stitches, I reduce a little bit of the knife and I change the needle from the inside outside to make a 5-thread. So if you see the stitch here, it's wide on a 4-thread. Now I use 3-thread only, which I reduce even the size. You can reduce more if you want. And then you will see the safety stitch, which is next to it, as you asked. And I'm gonna demonstrate the machine and also the sound of it. See how quiet it is? And now you have a 5-thread saw overlock, as you see. If there's any more question, please call us. Thank you very much from Atlas Levi Sewing Machine. You have a full warranty on the machine, and good luck to you. Thank you.